Okay guys, so we finally got here. Today is officially move-in day. I'm really excited and really nervous and scared all at the same time. So basically the plan for today is we are gonna go to Bed Bath & Beyond, get all of our stuff that we shipped here, and then move in. I'm gonna bring you guys along with me, of course, and you guys will see the whole process. So if you guys wanna see me move in, then just keep watching. I just got my dorm, guys! Okay, so this is it. This is a lot smaller than I thought. Okay, so we got all of our stuff right here. We have to unload all of this. And Dad has already started without me. Shout out to you. Okay, I'm gonna do a bunch of time lapses, so go. I got way too much stuff. We're gonna put these in here. We got this like second closet rod. It's gonna save so much space and just like store so much more. This is what it looks like. I'm so happy about this. I'm gonna put on my shirts and dress them and my shorts here. We just moved the desk over here. I think that looks really good. And then we're gonna put my bed over here. But I need to put that like here or something. Yeah. Okay, this is kind of the setup we have going as of now. Probably gonna change, but right now we're gonna undo the carpet.
Why didn't we get Frank to come with us?
Okay, so this is what the room looks like. This carpet is so nice. I'm obsessed. Okay, so I got this white chest. I think it looks really cute with like the bed made and everything. You can just use this as another thing for storage. Obsessed with these windows. Look how nice this view is. Okay, now we're gonna set up this table. Also, I'm really out of breath. I'm sorry, I'm really tired. We also have to set up this nightstand, which I'm probably gonna put like right there. When you have the best parents. Also, how dope is this table? I'm so excited about this. Okay, this is what the table looks like. I just think it's so nice and clean. I love it. How dope is this lamp, guys? Does that look good on this
little thing? Huh. I don't know. Help, comment down below. So we're currently setting up this little storage container for all my bath stuff. I think I'm gonna do towels on the bottom, food in the middle, maybe, and then space stuff on the top. Something like that, you guys will see. Then we're also setting up this little nightstand thing.
I have the best parents ever. Shout out to you guys.
Okay, nightstand is done. And little storage cart is done.
Okay, I think I'm gonna start organizing the cart.
Okay, you need help moving something in your room, please?
Yeah.
Okay, so we just added this little bed skirt just to cover up all this stuff underneath the bed. Okay, bed is made. Now it's time to decorate it. I can't tell if I want to use this pillow or not. Yeah, I think that looks better. Okay, I think I'm gonna put this little tile box right here. Okay, and I should probably put my lamp there too.
I got this little diffuser from Kai. I love them. Their stuff smells so good. So to save room for my closet, I'm just gonna hang my bigger jackets on the side and use a little command strip.
I'm gonna just put it like right there. Bam. Saves so much space.
Mood. So tired. So we just went to Target and we got a bunch of stuff. So let me show you.
I got a Keurig and some Gatorades and a Brita, tissues, just like little stuff to hold my Keurig. Then I got some mirrors. This one's gonna go on the wall, and then this one is just gonna go on the back of my door.
My only thing is that I just don't know where to store everything, like all the little knickknacks, like feminine products or like tissues. I don't know, but I just don't know where to put it.
Okay, so right now we're putting up this white brick wallpaper, which I think is so dope. And shout out to my dad because this looks really hard. Whoa. This looks bomb. The difference though? Whoa. Okay, so I need to put a saying on here, but I have no clue what to write. So I think I'm gonna leave it blank. Comment down below ideas. Please, I need help.
We started moving in at 8 this morning, and it's like 9 o'clock at night.
Hey guys, it is the next day. I'm officially moved in. I love my little space. It is so adorable and just feels like super homey, so I'm really happy about that. Also, I know you guys have already seen my dorm like this, but if you guys want like an in-depth dorm room tour, then comment down below, and I will totally film that for you guys, so. But yeah, I think I'm gonna end the vlog off here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. Okay, well then let's make it go down.
Where?
Oh my god. This is like the most uncomfortable bed I've ever seen.
Mom, I need you.
Do I tuck this underneath?
Okay. Then you come here. Leave this open, right?
Okay.
I'm officially moved in. I love my little... Hi guys, welcome back. This is not the intro.